you like some salad?
Margaret, you've outdone yourself once again. This meal is terrific.
Yeah, Mom, this is pretty great food.
Oh, boys, it's not me that you have to thank. It's Frank from Frank's Pizza.
Yes, I do.
Now, Todd, I understand all the pressure that you're being put on here. And I want you to know that when I was involved in competitive figure skating in high school, there was a lot of pressure on me too. But heck, I stuck it out. Went to college, became an accountant, met your mother, and here I am now, eating dinner with my entire family. And I love you all very much.
Yeah, that's great, Dad, but where exactly are you going with this?
Just blow everyone away at the tryout. Knock the socks off the coach. Get their motor running, shoot for the moon. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I once stabbed a man.
Oh, Skeeter.
How are you? Go ahead. Go.
I think we need to talk.
Wait, Katie, what's wrong? You think I'm putting too much time into basketball instead of our relationship?
No, I'm just worried if you're gonna make the team or not.
Well, I've been practicing all day, every day, and I don't know if I'm getting any better.
Well, I can ask my dad if he can help you out. He's a personal trainer.
Well, you know, Katie, that would be great. I'll see you later, Katie. Thanks for everything.
Bye.
No, you hang up. No. No, you hang up, please.
How about you hang up, son?
Who the hell are you?
I am Mr. Glazenbaum. But you can call me Harry. Katie told me that you was in need of some personal training. So, I was thinking about it, and I know that the tryouts are coming up soon, so I decided that I would come and help you out. Hey, I can take these, right?
No, absolutely not.
Thanks. I will see you tomorrow morning, 0900 hours a.m. o'clock. So, what do you think of my personal training area and gym? Yeah?
Kind of looks like your house.
No, yeah, it's made to look like that for comfort and for relaxation. Anyway, this cereal, this is a special power cereal I made just for you. Me and my friend mixed it up. So eat up because we've got a big day ahead of us, okay?
Hold on.
This, my son, is the power station.
You know, to be honest, this kind of looks like the child's room.
Once again, the point is comfort, Todd, and I, personally, feel most comfortable in a child's room.
What exactly are we gonna do in here?
So Todd, what do you think of the country club I'm part of, huh?
You sure this isn't a middle school?
Yes, I am positive.
Trying hard now. Boys, this is a basketball. I'm going to evaluate what you can do with this basketball. As you know, there's only 5 players on the court at one time, and I'm only going to carry 10, maybe 12 at most. Whatever you got, show me what you've got. I'll be taking notes as you try out, right here. We'll start in about 5 minutes.
All right, guys, just get out there and shoot. I'm looking just as much for your form as when the ball actually goes in, so just give it your best shot. Shot, get it? Shot. Is this on?
Let it be known from the gate, y'all ain't cut no coke. Don't let me hear that in your raps, or I'ma cut your throat. Throw your sham in the air while I puff my smoke. Green bottles, red stars, till I'm numb and broke. You see these bucks in the street, I'm the one they quote. And got them stuck to this beat from the stuff I wrote. Dedicated to those who let they rust go glow. Lyrics husky on the track and let they muscles show. And if y'all can't rock the crowd, then it's a must y'all go. When niggas talk a lot of rap, but can't conduct no flow. And y'all can give me any beat.
Well, I've got some difficult decisions to make, and some not so difficult decisions. I guess I'll see you at the first game. Not all of you. Sam Hill. Time now. Give me time. Give me time.
Yeah, coach.
We got to fix this.
Still in it, but there's something missing. There's something we need.
Todd, it's time. We need some water. Now.